Welcome back, everybody. Bengazi, the rise of the African queer. We are still marching. Our bodies at night, endless dream and intimate are some of the productions that will headline this year's Dance Umbrella Africa Festival, taking place at the State Theatre from the 31st of March to the 7th of April. Now, this year's theme, which is figuring the state of the dance in Africa, will also include artists and productions from Mali, Mozambique and Madagascar, the United States, Germany and Denmark. And to tell us more, we're joined by the curator of Dance Umbrella Africa Festival and the Deputy Artistic Director of the South African State Theatre, Mamela Nyamza. Very good morning to you, Mamela, and welcome.
Thank you. Good morning to you too.
Good morning. Now, give us a background into what this festival is all about and how the State Theatre ended up being the host for this festival.
This is a Dance Umbrella Festival. It usually used to be hosted in Johannesburg. It was called Dance Umbrella, just Johannesburg. So the Dance Umbrella Festival closed last year, 2018 March, after celebrating 30 years of its existence in South Africa. And artists like myself come from that festival. So I could not sit back and watch it close in front of my eyes. I actually approached the previous curator and said, well, if you are tired or there's no funding, can I please take over and see how I can actually take it to another level? Okay. And then we had like back and forth emails. And then at some point she finally handed it over, Georgina Thompson, who actually was a great curator of the festival. Okay. So now the festival ended up being handed over to me. And then after handing it over, I was like, shit, okay, what am I going to do with the festival? Because I had nothing. I mean, I'm just an individual. Jeez. Luckily, Mr. Sekgabi from the State Theatre, the Artistic Director of the State Theatre, just called me like accidentally without knowing that the festival has been handed over to me. Mm-hmm. You know, the universe sometimes just speaks. We just speak to each other as a universe. Right. There was a pass going on that, well, Mamela maybe is the curator or something. I don't know.
Right.
He called me and I thought he was calling me because I'm a dancer. I thought he was going to calling me to actually dance at the South African State Theatre. And this meeting was different. He actually said, hey, how about we actually take over the Dance Umbrella? I was like, are you serious?
Just like that.
So I was like, I was shocked. I was like, wow, this is actually great for artists in South Africa. Because right now, we are looking for a home. And that's how it actually ended up at the South African State Theatre. So right now, after me being the curator of it, and actually State Theatre wanting to home us, dancers in South Africa. And then I also ended up being asked to be the Deputy Artistic Director of the South African State Theatre. Okay. So all of this just like one dot leading to the other. And that's how I ended up there, and the festival is there. And dancers in South Africa have a home at the South African State Theatre. Thank you to the Department of Arts and Culture for actually making it happen too.
Mm.
Yes.
And the fact that the artists now have a new home,
what is it
that you're going to do differently compared to the previous years?
What
have you planned for these years that will be different to make it more interesting this year?
Yeah, to make it more interesting. At first, we branded it, a new logo, new name. It's no longer Dance Umbrella Johannesburg now, it's Dance Umbrella Africa. So it's more inclusive now. It always has been, but in a way, the fact that I'm different, I'm the new curator, so I'm coming with my own vision.
Yes.
Hence the theme called Figuring the State of Dance in Africa.
Yes.
And already I've been to Nigeria and Senegal, curating for 2020 already. But there's artists from Senegal, Mali, Mozambique, Denmark, USA, as you have mentioned before. So we're going to cater for all, and our own local South African artists from Cape Town, Durban, Northwest, Johannesburg, Pretoria. So we've got all kinds of dancers. It's one of those festivals where you actually just bring your artistic ways of expressing your art, not just dance. It's not like I'm a driver only.
Take us through the process of selecting some of those productions you've just mentioned and what that process entailed.
For me, coming from dance myself, I thought as dancers we hardly work together. So I kind of look at how am I going to actually create a platform where young dancers are collaborating together. So I have artists in Johannesburg, the Lulu Mlangeni, Sonia Khadebe, who are actually collaborating together. There's four women in Cape Town, they are collaborating together. There's women in Durban. So in a way, I was trying to bring up more women choreographers because we've seen the Gregory Magomas, the Vincent Mansous. So we want the other generation of us now, like the younger generation after me, you understand?
Sure.
So I've curated them in a way that they should try and just explore new ways of creating. They must make mistakes. They must go to the unorthodox ways of creating dance works, because not just Umajaiva and Ubosho.
Yeah, just briefly, we don't have much time, unfortunately.
Okay.
So what does this festival contribute to the growth of the arts in South Africa?
Well, it has always contributed in the past because many artists from this festival always travel as well and perform internationally. So in terms of artists here, they will create new works, commissioned works, and with these works can sustain themselves because it's employment as well. Right, they create works and these works will sustain them and they can actually go and perform in other places. For instance, already now, other dancers are going to Cape Town. Dance Umbrella is going to happen in Cape Town as well on the 1st, 2nd and 3rd of August.
Share so we're actually trying.
Yes, they're going to be at the Arts Cape, the 1st, 2nd and 3rd of August in this year. After finishing the run here from the 31st of March till 7th of April, I'm already curating for Cape Town already.
All right. Yes. Mamela, thank you so much.
And thank you for having us here. We hope everybody will actually come and support us as artists.
Yes, definitely.
Thank you.
Well, that was the Deputy Artistic Director of the South African State Theatre, Mamela Nyamza, giving us an insight into what is in store for us for the Dance Umbrella Africa Festival 2019 under the theme Figuring the State of Dance in Africa. It takes place from the 31st of March to the 7th of April.